Greetings, my name is Elias Vic, and welcome to this video on how to fix your Intuos Pro pen when it doesn't really right-click in Photoshop. Now, it's important to know this is not going to be a video only. I'm going to be having a couple of images in here as well, because I can't really show you everything, because I don't have Windows 10, and second of all, I don't have an Intuos Pro. My sister does have one, but I can't record on her PC at the moment. And I thought of getting this video out is more important than actually recording all the footage. So, there's going to be partially images and then partially it's going to be some video footage on how to do certain things. Okay, so let's begin. Make sure that you have the latest drivers for your Intuos Pro. Second of all, you want to go into your Wacom tablet properties and select your device. Under tools, you want to select the grip pen, and under applications, you want to select all. Select mapping and then go down to the bottom left corner and make sure that your use Windows ink is unticked. Now what you want to do is simply hold down the Windows key and R on your keyboard and type in %appdata%, and press enter. From here on, you want to go ahead and click on Adobe. And then you want to select your Photoshop version. Then from here on, you want to select Adobe Photoshop, your version, settings. And in here, you want to go ahead and create a new text document. You want to call the text document psuserconfig.txt. And you want to paste in the following lines. If you want, you can also go ahead and go into my Dropbox and find the text document in there. Now you want to go ahead and save the text document and you should be all fine. In the case of it not working for you, you want to go ahead and just check in the description box below, and I'm going to post another video there that you can check out just to fix a couple of other issues and that maybe cause your problem as well. Special thanks to a guy called, I'm sorry I can't pronounce the name properly I guess, but Eflem Mercier. I think it's French as well, so that's why I'm doing the French accent. And also special thanks to a man named Adam Duff. So I'm going to link his channel in the description as well for Mercier. Alright, so that's going to close down this video. I hope it worked perfectly for you, and if you enjoyed it, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Also, make sure to subscribe to the guys who actually helped me with this. So, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.